Hi guys, my name is Molly. I'm 17 years old. I'm from Shanghai and I go to high school in California. In school, I'm the president of Chinese Culture Club. I'm on three other leadership organizations. I play volleyball, beach volleyball, club volleyball, and I'm also part of the Chaminade Players. The one thing that I like the most about going to school in America would be the education system really gives you an opportunity to be yourself, discover your interest, and then reach your potential. I know this is a special time period that our health and lives are threatened by the coronavirus, which recently broke out in China and has been spread to multiple countries around the world. So let's pray for every one of us will stay safe and we can all get through this epidemic together. Here's a vlog of my daily life as an exchange student and a student athlete. So please enjoy the video and send prayers.
Hi guys, today is Friday and we don't have school today. Right now I'm going to Huntington Beach for a private volleyball lesson, which like takes an hour and 30 minutes right now because of the traffic, but it's okay because I love doing it. And my dad is driving me there. My dad's still here. He's going back to China tomorrow, which I'm really sad about. I'm gonna miss him so much. My youth is yours, run away now and forever. My youth is yours, a truth so loud you can't ignore. My youth is yours.
Close your eyes, speeding through red lights into paradise. Cause we've no time for getting old. What about timeless souls?
Who knows what I do a lot. I'ma make a toast cause we still alive.
When the lights start flashing like a photo booth,
it's Tuesday today.
And the stars explode and we'll be fireproof.
Our mom?
My youth is yours, tripping on skies, sipping wine. My youth is yours, run away now and forever. My youth is yours, the truth so loud you can't ignore. My youth is yours.
It's after school. Mia is driving. We're going to practice right now. It's literally the same thing what I just said.
No, but you couldn't pronounce it, so it sounded stupid.
Oh.
Anyways.
Okay.
I'm Aline.
Hi, Aline.
What if we run away? What if we left today? What if we say goodbye to safe and sound?
Beach bitches.
What if we're hard to find? What if we lost the minds? What if we let them fall behind? And they never
find us.
And then the lights start flashing like a photo booth. And the stars explode and we fireproof. My My youth is yours, tripping on